There must be 30 dead scientists in the past month.
Christ.
AUGGIE excels as a scientist. We meet her in a very dark place. We see her seeing numbers and don't really understand what's going on with her.
Jen is a genius scientist of her generation, so she's sought after by a lot of different people.
Will is one of five chosen scientists at Oxford University who became a very bonded group of friends.
What happened to them?
The Oxford Five, they were handpicked from around the world to be part of this special program.
We have been all spread apart for a very long time, and then we see them for the first time after many years reuniting.
When we first meet Saul, he's kind of like on the periphery compared to some of his closest friends, and he stays behind to just remain a research assistant. And I think it's not until the situation surfaces that he's kind of forced to pay more attention to things that are outside of his immediate environment.
Jack's a bit of a controversial figure amongst the rest of the Oxford Five because he's decided to leave academia behind.
Raj is the first person Jen's kind of let in that way, the first romantic person that she's gotten this close with.
As loyal as he is to the Navy, to his family, he's that loyal as a partner in this relationship.
There aren't many occasions within the show where you see the entire group together. But when you do, it feels like the puzzle is complete.
They're going after our best and brightest.
Thomas Wade. I think you could describe him as a shadowy figure.
Dasher, he's like this ex-MI5 agent, and it's up to him to solve why a spate of suicides in the scientific world have been happening.
We're trying to get these people to save humanity.
These two are kind of at the forefront and are helming this mission.
There's someone behind everything. You just have to dig.
Tatiana is a protector. It comes from true belief that she is doing the right thing by the people around her, even if it seems extreme.
You are not invited. SOPHON this season kind of acts as the game master. She's not doing anything for humanity's benefit.
Maybe we can't know what they are.
Ye is the instigator. She basically has gone through an experience that's so traumatic and has the opportunity to change the course of history and chooses to do that.
Some people go with the flow, adapt themselves to the hardship of society. Some people rebel against it. That is my role.
I play Mike Evans, a multi-billionaire who has interests beyond this planet.
I don't think we've ever seen something like this on TV.
We have got one shot.
Just such a wild ride.
And I need your help.
Such high level stakes, really.
Prepare yourself for something very strange.
Dive deeper into the Netflix shows and films you love on todoom.com.